one foot in front of the other, a moist film on my skin, feeling the wetness of the grass up to my knees, on the calves and the ankles. With every step I feel as if I'm sinking deeper and deeper into the dirt. She gives away and fills the space between my toes. A drop into my neck, down my spine. One hand moving a strand of wet hair from my face behind the ear. A finger down the shoulder over the breast to my hip. A cold chill follows down my back by means of a gentle gust of wind as I'm placing one foot in front of the other. The mist surrounds me entirely, covers every centimeter of my skin. As in trance I wander through the grass wet by rain, I sense a wholeness. Because of the emptiness I feel one with everything. The moist air deep up to the tips of my lungs. I feel hollow, my body an empty room entirely filled with emptiness. There's a sweetness that seems strange to me. Unable to identify my feelings towards the smell, I lay down next to the woman in the grass. She has something quite charming about her. Her eternal smile makes me wonder, am I happy?